This is Dr. Nagaraju Pujari, consultant in internal medicine. I have been working in this institution for the last 6 years at different level. Regular checkups will provide doctors with a way to spot any health issues early on. If any problems are found, your doctor will provide information on treatment plans and ways that you can prevent health issues in the future. Checkups could also save plenty of money in the long run, as they help to minimize the risk of potential health issues that will lower the risk of surgery and more extensive medical care in the future. So we have a team with consultants, junior residents, senior residents. We are providing comprehensive health services 24/7. We are providing OPD services, IP services and other cross-consultant services also. And we have experience treating like rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, mixed connective tissue disorders, pregnancy related complications like PAH, that is pregnancy induced hypertension, gestational diabetes mellitus, and common conditions like cold, cough, sinusitis, and severe conditions like sepsis, septic shock. We have experience in treating autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, MCTD, HIV, pregnancy-related complications like pregnancy-induced hypertension, gestational diabetes, hypothyroidism, and common conditions like cold, cough, sinusitis, serious conditions like sepsis with shock. Here, I would like to say one thing. Everyone should focus on wellness before falling into illness. Individuals who have crossed 30 years of age, they should go invariably regular health checkup. Thereafter, once in 2 years or 3 years, depending on their comorbid conditions like diabetes, hypertension. So in that case, so they should go for diabetic health checkup and cardiac health checkup invariably without fail.